All right, thanks again for the fill, ladies and gentlemen, madames and messieurs, meine Damen und Herren. Here we go. We are doing one case of Select Soccer, case break number 106. I am Soccer Breakers FC. If you're interested in joining my breaks, you know what to do. Join our Facebook group, Soccer Breakers FC. Your life will never be the same after that. Or you can watch us live on YouTube at just search Soccer Breakers FC. You can also check out our website, www.soccerbreakersfc.com. And that does it there. Alrighty. We got to do this random before we can get started. Let's see. Somebody just bought something. What did you just buy? We gotta do this random. Somebody just bought Croatia. Thank you. Croatia in 38 is gone. Boom. So I'm gonna try to do that NT. If we can get some of those teams sold, we can get that break filled up and we can go from there. Alrighty. So now we'll move on over to our handy dandy randomizer. This was the 12 spot, 12 winner random. Sorry, I forgot to show it. It's this one right here. There are all your participants. And we got Jerome on top, and we've got Jeffrey Laboda on the bottom. All right, we're going to randomize those 12 names. Once it's done, we're going to cut and paste them into that list right there. So good luck. Dice roll. We re-roll snake eyes, otherwise we go with it. Nine times. We're going to go nine times on the randomizer. Good luck. One, two, we're going nine times. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, ninth and final. Good luck. Nine. Wow, look at that. He started off on top. He ended up on top on nine times. See, I don't know. People don't like that one spot. It's just as likely to win as any of the others. Everybody always avoids the one spot. It worked out there. All right, there we go. All right, let me print that out. Let me save that. Oops, where'd it go? All right, Jerome, congrats. You got Italy. Jim, congrats. You got Brazil. Jaime, congrats. You got Wales. Jeffrey did well. You got Chelsea. Jen, you got Mexico, Colombia, Chile. Not so bad. Rest of you, sorry. Kringsack, you got Costa Rica. Setcom, you got the Ireland combo. Bill, you got the Hungary combo with Ivory Coast and Nigeria. Chris, you got Switzerland and Paraguay. Anthony, you got Milan and Andrea. Sorry, man, you got Inter and Bosnia. Anyway, you never know. Still pull out black for any of those teams, and things will work out. Yeah, it's all luck. Well, that's not saying it doesn't. Whether you're in the one spot or the five spot or ten spot, it's all exactly the same odds. Jerome, you got Italy. There you go. So there are your teams. I just read them off. There they are again. Good luck, good luck. And then here are the teams that were purchased the old-fashioned way. Argentina, Itchy, Portugal, Sitichok, Chris, Coronaga, England, Sitichok, France, Justin, PSG, Bill, USA Men, Sitichok, Germany, Swiggy, Spain, Paul, you got Belgium, Swiggy has the USA Ladies, Oriol, Barca, Jesus, Real, Norm has Netherlands, Robert, Zarnota, Poland, Torbu, Bayern, let's see, Adrian, you got Croatia, Czech, Lursak, you got Juve, Chris Bird, Chris, let me know if you sent, you got the Aussies in New Zealand, Ged, Iceland, Turkey, Lursak, Atletico, Mario, Austria, Dortmund is Oriol and Roma is Yari. All righty. Hey Norm, what's up, buddy? Guys, do you want to buy any teams for breaks that have a shot? You want to buy them in 88. I had 88 up there. I took it down in favor of this random, but I think I'll put 88 back up. Take that one down, put that one back up. There you go. So that break 88, that one, you also have a shot at eminence. Any of the teams that are priced $35 or higher have a shot, or above $20 basically, have a shot at winning a spot in an eminence break, which comes out later this month. Might be breaking eminence from the Nationals. You never know. Sammy Kadira. Pre-selling Italy hits already. If something nice for Italy, it's for sale, Jerome says. Ribery. There's Griezmann. Today, guys, I'm probably going to take tomorrow off to get some shipping done. So we'll try to get this one done today. Carvajal. We also may get 107 done tonight as well. It depends on how quickly we can fill it. So if you guys want to buy any teams in 107, I would do so now. Again, if we can't fill it today, we'll break it on Tuesday. Wow. We got a gold sideways one, too. Start with this one here. We've got Nasir Chadli, hero, Costa of a couple games ago against Japan for Belgium. Isco. There's Moreno. About the 25, Wayne Hennessy for Wales. Lewandowski, Patrice Evra. We've got Rui Patricio to 199. Alisson. Vincent Kompany. Vincent, don't call me Vincent. Philip Lahm for Bayern. One of one for sale. Aaron Ramsey. Virgil van Dijk to 149. How about Chucky Lozano and Montolivo? About a little Croatia semifinal action to 75. Ante Koric. Here's our, well, there's a prism in there, Koric again, and here we go, historic, well, there we go, start off with a hit for Italia, right off the bat, Massimo Odo. Thirty-five of forty-nine, Massimo Odo. And there you have it. First one out for Jerome. Let's put it up there for him. For sale. There you go. So right off the bat, it's for sale. N'Golo Kanté to 99. Lewandowski. Ooh, we got some 900 point action. Andy King to 299. Diego Reyes. We've got Gabriel Jesus, Candreva. Gabriel. The 900 points gets randomed at the end. Whoever lands on top gets the points. How about the 30? Jamie Vardy. 14 of 30 for England. Tie-dye patch. X Factor, Fimbegasen, Pulisic, Dos Santos, Jonathan, that is Dos Santos. There's Crystal Dunn, Virgil van Dijk to 249. Again, numbered 14 of 30. That was the jumbo patch, or whatever, the X Factor memorabilia. There's that. thick. All right, let's do this one first. White prism autograph of, how about Giovanni Dos Santos for Mexico? Mexico was part of the random. We got him in the random. Five, Jen Lee. Jen Lee and Mexico. Five of 99. There's Angelo Conte. All right, we got a gold coming up. Good luck, good luck. We got a gold. Gold prism. Who's it going to be? Come on, be someone good. How about Giorgio Chiellini for Juve? Gold. Who got Juve this time? Lursak. Lursak Yuyen. Little Juve action here. Ten of ten. Ten of ten on the Juve gold action. So far everything's been Italian. Little Juve action and a little Italy action. There she was, just walking down the street, singing do a dee 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 dum dee dee doo. 5:02. All right, it's 5 o'clock. Grab NT, guys. I'd love to do a case of NT tonight. Grab your spots in NT. If anybody wants to grab multiple spots, can send his gift. Let me know. I'll knock off a few bucks for you if you can pay his gift. Pionic. No, it's kind of turning into a full-time job, but yeah, I am an attorney. It started off as a hobby. Now it's gotten to the point where it is a full-time job. I mean, I basically have two. I'm a full-time breaker, part-time attorney, I guess now. Aspilicueta. Since I do break more than 40 hours a week, so I guess technically it is a full-time job. But it isn't my my main job being a lawyer now, kind of hard to tell because I probably definitely lawyer has I've become a part-time lawyer basically. I go into the office maybe 10 hours a week. So we'll see. Eventually, I do plan on being a full-time breaker. Potentially retired attorney, but we'll see. Not yet. Not in the next 4 or 5 years, but 3 or 4 years. Morata. I will, however, be moving a lot of these breaks to my office. So I'm setting up a new break area there. Go down. So that way, if during the week I want to break, like, not app, because usually I don't go on to like 6:30 my time, but if I'm set up at the office, I could break during the day. You know, wouldn't really matter what time it is. So He can break the. I don't know about that in Mexico. I don't know how much I got some. I do have some Mexican attorney friends, though. Smalling. João Moutinho /299. Tommy Smith /149. John Obi Mikel /199. We've got /60 Gareth McCulley of Northern Ireland. Diego Costa, Ante Courage. We've got Dimitri Payet, Roberto Firmino, Luka Modric. My name is Luka. I lives on the second floor. Don't forget porn star. Diego Costa. Yeah, what's the deal with the El Presidente? Antonio Candreva. Bjarnsson. Neymar. Azpilicueta. It's all mixing up. Yeah, all I heard was a kind of a shock surprise, but I don't know, whatever, that's good or bad. Was he pan or pre, or was he like a third? Is it a two? It's just pan and pre still in Mexico, or is there are there other political parties that? All right, here we go. Jack Butland, England. That's right. That's what you do. Start your own box breaking business. And all shall be well. Jack Butland. $295 of $299. Yes, they still got the new one is Moreno. Oh wow. So Morena is that a new political party, or what is Morena? So it's like Pan, Pri, and Morena. Robert. Oh, I guess I did the auto before I did the rest of the cards. Huh. There's /20 Joe Allen. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Well, must be an auto in here then. There's Aubameyang and Ben Davies. Oh wow, lit up fireworks? That's crazy. /199 Suarez and Arda Turan. Yeah, especially with all the shootings going on. McLaughlin, you can imagine. Martial /249. Rashford. Belotti. Perisic. Hugo Lloris, France. Wow. Well, Juventus, and they won the presidency. Yeah, I haven't really followed Mexican politics very much. When I was in Mexico City, the wife of the guy that got killed or assassinated or whatever announced her candidacy when I was there. I don't know what, forget her name. It was a couple, it wasn't that long ago. It was like 3 months ago I was there. Hummels. Yeah. Acosta to 199. Klein. Milic. We've got Simon, Filet Mignolet, and Pepe. Was there an auto or was there not an auto on that one too? That up there. So are we missing? Is there an auto there? To remember, do we ha are we missing an auto? Oh, 0.4% popularity. Okay, that's, well, that's what I was gonna say, because it was like right in front of our hotel. They were having like a big, yeah, I don't know. They're having like a big announce. She was like announcing it, her candidacy or something. It was like right in front of our hotel, and they had the street shut off. And someone said, "Yeah, she's the wife of the former president that got shot, and she's running." Oh, we were staying at, what the heck was the name of our hotel? Remember the name of our hotel. So I guess we are missing it, because I thought one, we hit the 900 and that, and then we hit Butland. That's all we hit was Butland in those two boxes. But we do have points, so I know points replaces autos. We're talking on our last track. That's all we got so far. Oh, he wasn't shot. Okay, so I'm thinking of a different guy. I say, yeah, but I understand. She was, yeah, her husband wasn't the guy though. I for some reason I thought her husband was the one that got shot. But never shot. Well, that's good at least. I'm glad he wasn't shot. Yeah, I'm going way back. I remember there was a guy that got shot in Tijuana years and years ago. He was here like campaigning, and they, some guy went up to him and shot him. Yeah, this case has been pretty crappy so far, so hopefully we can get moving. I mean, I know one of these replaces an auto, so we have points and three autos so far, but I thought usually when we have points, we still have an extra auto. has a patch autograph coming up. So Jerome, do you go to any of the resorts vacationing or no? Are you vacation outside of Mexico? Yes. Mbappe. Little Mbappe action. Kylian Mbappe. PSG, that goes to Justin. Handanovic, we usually go to Puerto Vallarta quite a bit because it's not too far from where my wife's family is from in Aguascalientes. Not too far from Guadalajara. There's another historic SIGs. That one is tie-dye. There's another tie-dye. Another tie-dye. Wow. Three tie-dyes in that box. The European countries? Yeah, I usually try to go to Europe every other year, so that's about right. I like to go watch Chelsea play at least once every few years. Pedro? There's Carrasco. There's an auto. Okay, so that's one of those two auto boxes. We're going to Greece in a couple months. To 75, Olivier Giroud, France, 58 of 75. There's Jonathan Dos Santos. Joel Campbell, Edin Dzeko, Buffon to 249, De Rossi, Mandzukic, we've got Vardy and Joe Hart, Lindsay, McGovern, Shaqiri, Chicharito to 125. Grab your spots in NT, guys. That's what I'm hoping to break next is National Treasures. We'll see if we can fill it up. Right now, it would be a very expensive filler. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1,000, 1,200, 1,300. Yeah, it'd be a pretty, it's almost, we've only sold about 20% of the case, I think, 20-25% of the case. So it'd be like a $100 filler. Bonaventura, AC Milan. 11 of 25. Brad Smith. There's Rui Patricio. All right, our autograph going this way goes to Wayne Hennessy of Wales.
You didn't like Athens? I like it. I mean, I've been to Athens a few times. I always liked that. I mean, I never minded it. I never stayed for more than 3 or 4 days, though. Wayne Hennessy. I like the islands myself, too. But for a few days, Rodriguez. Enough to see, all the touristy stuff, museums, stuff like that. Although it's been like 20 years, actually longer, 24 years ago I was in Athens. Ronaldo would, so I don't know, may have changed a little in the last 24 years, I would think. João Moutinho, Portugal to 299. Marcelo to 199. Nainggolan. Aaron Mui. Ahmed Musa. I can, Tommy. I haven't. I guess I can. That's one of the things I've been thinking about. It's been so long since I've been. Rafael Varane to 149. My dad, before he passed away, he would go and come back. We're always like talking about reviving my citizenship because, wow, that is sick. Italia, Gigi Buffon, look at that patch. That's some bucks there, Jerome. Get a few bucks for that card. Ten of 30, 666. Yeah, you could travel. A lot of people travel now. I just haven't gotten around. Like about 20 years ago, they like instituted a system similar to like U.S. where you need a national card number similar to a social security number. I never bothered to get one. So, and my passport is from like 30 years ago and expired. So, I don't know. My mom always freaks out about me going back because she's like scared. So she's like, "Oh, don't go back. You're crazy." So, although it's changed a lot, I mean, it's not like 20 years ago when there was war and everything. Now it's pretty stable, actually. As long as you don't mess with the government or, do anything political, they don't mess with you. But I have a lot of friends that go. I really would like to take my kids someday and at least just show them around. But who knows? We'll see. Yeah, I mean, back in the younger days, I had to couldn't go because I needed exemption from like military service. But there's no way. I mean, I'm like, there's no way I have to worry about that anymore. Renato Sanchez, I think over 40, you're done. Memphis Depay, Jonas Hector. That patch for Italy is for sale as well, if anyone's interested. How about one of 30, David De Gea for Spain? Nice one there. I don't look a day over 39 and a half. Yeah, exactly. I wish. I'd settle for not a day over 49 and a half. Right. So now we got these two autos. Let's go with this one first. Wow, nice one. How about another Carly Lloyd? We hit one of those yesterday, I think. Carly Lloyd. Carly. Oh, Claudio's interested in your card, guy. Hold on, I'll put you two in touch with each other right now. Give me one sec, guys. There's one someone that's interested. Give me one sec. I can put you guys in touch.
Let me do this. Groups. How do I do this again? Cancel. Groups, there we go. Create group. All right, I just texted both of you, created a group so you two can talk, and if you do something, let me know. La Cazette. Claudio P, PC's Italy, so he's interested in your card there. All right, here we go. Good luck, good luck. Oh my goodness. I am so jelly. I knew I should have kept him. I was like, I got to take Chelsea this time. Frank Lampard, Chelsea. Who's got Chelsea? Jeffrey Laboda. Wow. So jealous of that card. That is sick. There you go, Jeffrey. Congrats, man. If you want to get rid of that card, shoot me a PM. 13 of 30. Frankie Lampard. Yeah, that one I'd definitely be interested in if you are going to sell it. There's Marcelo. Might be our case hit here. I'm not sure. Could be. Yeah, that's right. I think it is because I moved that one over. This one should be our case hit. I don't know what I was thinking. But... Oh well. All right. Victor Moses. There's a autograph. Angel Di Maria. See a live autograph, no redemption. You want a live auto. That's a
sick, like black or gold or green or something sick autograph. One time, one time. Benzema. We need a colored autograph. There is our, I think that's our kaboom, I believe. Long auto. Need live auto. Need a live auto, please. Live auto there. There's Alaba. Live auto. This one could be it. Come on. We can do it. Live auto. Nope. Last shot. Live auto. One time. Wow. We got a... Wow. And I asked for it and we got it. We got a green case hit. That is sick, 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 sick. We got a green case hit, and it's a historic. That is going to be off the charts sick. Congrats to someone. Thomas Mueller, Sparks, Chris Wood. Wow, that could be a Del Piero. Then definitely Claudio will be calling you. Robson Cano to 249. Fernando Torres, could be Pele, could be Maradona. Robson Cano. That's whoever it is, it's going to be sick. Diego Costa, could be Thierry Henry. Olivier Giroud. Ter Stegen. Moutinho. Kellen Acosta to 299. He's got France this time. Sidichak has France this time. N'Golo Kante. Bum 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 bum. Vidal to 49. Mbappe. Mbappe, France. Sick one there. You're getting a lot of Mbappes in this case. Eden Hazard. There's Hugo Lloris. Alright, good luck, guys. Let us see the auto in this box. David Alaba, Austria. Give me a sec, I'll let you know.
249. Aaron Hughes. Aubameyang. Ronaldo to 125. See that coming. Gold Sheridan Shaqiri for Switzerland. Who has Switzerland this time? That was part of the random. Chris Korinaga, gold Shaqiri. I don't know if you know Nicole Marcus Meyer, maybe interested in that. He is a Swiss collector. 4 of 10, gold Sheridan Shaqiri. There's Cruz. There's to 199. De Vries. Behrami. There's Bale. There is Romelu Lukaku. Hey, Chris, I will let him know. Yeah, he usually watches, but Nicole Meyer. Nicole is the name of his wife, but he uses his... Yeah, I'll try to put you guys in touch. Oh, sorry. Did you guys make a deal? I just saw you guys texting back and forth. Sorry. I wasn't. Okay, so Jerome, the Buffon belongs to Claudio now. You guys made a deal. Carlos Bacca. Lichtsteiner. Robinho to 249. Lewandowski. Falcao. Sorry, guys. I missed all your texts before that. I just Baumgartlinger. Okay, before I saw it, you confirmed it. All right, no worries. All right, I just saw you confirm it there. So this one here is going to go to Claudio. Claudio on both sides. I'll leave it up there for now. So Claudio gets the Buffon. All right. Our Kaboom. Joe Ledley, our kaboom goes to. Going this way. Nice. Belgium, Kevin De Bruyne. Kaboom! Belgica. Paul Eberhard. There you go, Paul. Nice little kaboom for Paul. But all this is just... all these are minor hits compared to what's about to be pulled. What the heck was that? Ready? Here we go. We have a person coming up with. Here we go. Good luck, good luck. Wow. Pelé, Brazil. Green autograph. Goal para Jim Edwards! Wow, Jim, I cannot believe it. That was part of the magic. That is insane. Wow, wow, where's Jim? Is Jim still here? Or Jim here? He wasn't here today. I don't think he's on today. Wow, wow, wow. $27 spot in the random. $27 green Pelé. Five of five. Insanity. Perfect auto, too. Yeah, exactly. Perfectly on sticker too. Five of five. That is 6666. Congrats, Jim, man. That is a big one. That is a big boy. All right, four boxes left. Hopefully we can still squeeze out some more juice out of this case. Yep, definitely turn this case around quickly. Yeah, that's a good thing about Select. It has some real, this year's Select, I really do like. I mean, especially given the price point. It's got some really nice stuff. And, you know, it's not going to burn a monstrous hole in your pocket like some of the other products. Yes, Claudio, I did. I just had it up. I took it down. I just posted another one. It's on Facebook. Here, I can switch over to that one again. Show you what I did. There it is. I just put your. I didn't get any action on it yet, but I posted it. Hopefully, I don't know if anything happened on Facebook. Let's see if anything happened on Facebook. Got one spot. Boss Boss took spot 9. All right, so one gone. If you want in, Claudio, let me know. Heck, you know what? Why not? I'll go spot 4 myself. So 2 gone. There you go. I switched over to that one. 2 gone in NT serial number. I think I had 88 E up, but that one looks like it may take us another day to fill. Karim Benzema. We pulled some like monster hits out of select lately. I mean, going back to that one of one black Messi we pulled, that was probably like one of the best hits in the entire product. Not the best hit in the entire product. Alaba. And we've just been pulling green and gold and. Oh, watch it on delay. All right, Jim, congrats. Yeah, that was definitely a nice one. Jim is watching. Congrats, buddy. Gareth Bale. Neymar. Something for now. There he is. Watching on delay. Just saw. Awesome, man. Congrats. Wow, another tie-dye. A lot of historics in this case. A lot of historics. We got 1, 2, 3. That's our 4th historic. Those are my favorite cards in this product. Those historics. Although the patch autos and the historics, but the nice patch autos. All right, guys. That's the serial number NT. If anybody's interested in that, let me know if we can get that close to filling. We'll get it done today, hopefully. Gutierrez. To 60, Carlos Vela, and that is the best deal as far as NT goes, price-wise, by far. Lozano, Lukaku, there's to 70, Giovanni Dos Santos, Memphis Depay, Chiellini, Fabianski to 199. Neymar to 75. There's Mario Götze. Let's get you something for Netherlands. Huh. Couldn't do that. Seems like a reasonable enough request. That's not number. This just goes there. You're welcome. You're welcome. Mandzukic, Dos Santos. Got Luongo to 16/75. Cuadrado. We've got Martial to 249. There's our autograph on card auto for Josh Kimmich for Deutschland, going to Germany, Alemania. There you go. There's Bonucci. Okay, thank you, Nick. Appreciate it. Take that out. Guys, grab your spots in one of those NT breaks. Hopefully we can fill one or the other. National Treasures 6666 product. Diego Costa to 299. Harry Kane, Chiellini. There's Gelson Fernandez. Nico Gaitan to 99. Fabianski, Ronaldo. There's Montolivo and Mark Yanko. It's a 60, Chris Wood. Jedinak to 149. Lukaku, Nani, and Tim Cahill. Mario Götze. Sort of, what is that item? Wow, sold for $1,300 on eBay. Nice. Yeah, I can do that. I can do that. Yeah, the World Cup Prism stuff sells for insane prices. Yes, on cards in general, but it depends. Like with World Cup Prism, all that is off the board. So like not necessarily, but in general, if it's the same product on card, but like you said, you have a sticker World Cup Prism there, that's sold for like
two, three times what a number to five on card and flawless will sell for. So there really is no rhyme or reason to it for product to product. World Cup Prism is by far the best selling as far as autographs go for Pelé and those guys. Because you can get a flawless Pelé autograph green number to five for like under $500. And that one just sold for $1,300, numbered to 10. So, just because there's like tens of thousands of people collecting World Cup Prism and very much fewer collecting Flawless. All right, here we go. Good luck, guys. Come on, be something sick. Tie-dye. Wow. Really? What a flipping case, guys. What a flipping case. Ryan Giggs. For Wales, I'm telling you, that random Jaime. Oh my God, that is sick, 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 sick. That is so sick. That deserves a mag. That is so sick. That deserves a mag. Is Jaime watching? Jaime, you got this team called Wales? Well, that's who you got. That guy right there. Ryan Giggs. What a case. What a case. What a case. 27 of 30. That is for sale. All right, Nancy. There you go. Wow. Giggsy. What a case. That I love the historics. I mean, we hit that nasty Buffon patch. We hit Pele. We hit Giggs. We hit Lampard. And sick, 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 sick. Let me see what the last one sell for. Give you an idea there what they go for. The green sold for 222, the white sold for 67. So you figure that's got to be about, that's probably about 100, I guess. I don't know. No, copper sold for 73 or 110. Yeah, that's at least 100. It's probably in the 100 to 150 range there, Nancy. That's probably what they're going for. I'd say 100 on the low end, 150 on the high end. Trostason. That's a real complicated question, your goose. That's not something that there's so many products and you can't really pinpoint it to one product or one player. I mean, generally Messi and Ronaldo are the two highest price players in most products, but you know, sometimes certain players sign for the first time and you know, Pelé is always one of the best sellers, Maradona, Neymar, you know, right now Mbappe is really hot, but it's like asking who's the best seller in baseball and in what product, you know, it's like. Yeah, that gigs would be a great start, exactly. There's so many players. Right now, like the real hot player, kind of like similar to the soccer version of Otani, is probably Mbappe. But the problem is he doesn't have any autos anywhere. So people just buying his base cards for 30, 40 bucks and buying his, you know, base inserts for 30, 40 and buying his like short print cards for hundreds of dollars. Yeah, I mean, KDB's solid, but you know, you can get Kate the Brona autos for as little as, you know, probably $30 and as high as, you know, hundreds of dollars depending on the product. Oops. Willian. Right now, you know, he's a little hot because Belgium's doing well in the World Cup, so that helps too. So prices, like certain guys like Harry Kane, prices are up. Generally, De Bruyne prices are doing well right now. But yeah, there's so many soccer products and so many good players. Yeah, on-card is usually better, but that all, like I said, that's all out the window when it comes to World Cup Prism. Draxler. World Cup Prism generally is your best bet as far as resale value, usually. Yeah, everybody's hot right now on De Bruyne. Oh, nice. Yeah, the on-card Hamas, I'm telling you, that product, World Cup Prism, Thomas Müller, is a whole different ballgame. It's like some of the, like, Jim just posted a Pelé that sold, number to 10 Pelé out of World Cup Prism, sticker auto, sold for $1,300. I mean, that's crazy. You get an on-card NT that's like number to 5 that won't sell for over $1,000. So, you know, you can get a flawless Pelé to 5 for like $500, which is like almost a third of the price. That's why, guys, grab your spot in World Cup Prism. I really wonder what's going to happen. Last World Cup, after the World Cup, I thought World Cup Prism was going to die, but it kind of, Dembele, it was the direct opposite. It actually started doing really well after the World Cup because I think people were bored and didn't have anything to do anymore. There were no more matches to watch, so this was their way of keeping the World Cup going. Oh, nice. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's just certain products that, yeah, exactly. I mean, a sticker auto, but it's because of that particular product. You know, it's World Cup Prism, and you've got literally probably 20, 30 times as many people collecting World Cup Prism as you do any other soccer product. To 249, Horan. So, Arturo Vidal to 30. You just picked up Belgium. All right, so let me take Belgium off. You picked up Belgium and NT, right? Youssef, thank you. Shukran. Youssef, let's see. Where are we at? St. Louis, Missouri. All right. All right. Pulisic, Tommy Smith, Iniesta to 199. Yeah, my dad was from Iran. So, Tony Cruz. I have very limited Arabic, but. Ospina. I was telling people, I only know the swear cuss words. That's it. Shaqiri
to 199. Ashley Williams to 75. Bonucci. What's up, Joseph? Oh, your parents are both Iraqi? Nice. Yeah, I was actually born in New York too, but I lived in, my mom's American, but I lived in Iran from 74 to 80. Probably a lot older than you. But my mom's family is from Pennsylvania. So I'm kind of a mutt. Just lurking. All right. Well, we got those two to lurk on if you're interested. We're just seeing. That's what we're working on for NT. I haven't decided. It's kind of seeing which way we're going to go, that way or that way. That's kind of what we're trying to figure out. Gigi Buffon, Gary Cahill, Bale. Like I said, if you want any multiple teams on that, you want to send gift, I can knock a few bucks off for you, Joe, or anyone else for that matter. Shane Smeltz, just let me know which ones you like, and I can do that. To 125, Mark Milligan. Let's get that sucker filled up. All right, here we go. Patch autograph goes to Gregors Krzyżowiak, Poland. Oh, nice. Belgium. Yeah, one of my best friends lives in Belgium. He is having a blast right now. Red Devil fan. Yeah, I do. I do hope Belgium wins it personally. I'd see Belgium or England. I don't know. Those are the two I would rather see win it. I mean, I guess Croatia is not. I mean, that would be a huge thing for like Croatia to win the World Cup. Ronaldo, Alisson, Memphis Depay, Hector Moreno. Joe Hart, England. Matuidi. Stephen Davis. Luka Modric to 99. That's Real Luka Modric. Jonas Hector, blue. Yeah, we can either try to do, I'm not sure, honestly, we can either try to do the serial number if we can get some more action on it. If not, that would be a real expensive filler right now. So I'd need to, I was hoping to get it down a little bit in price. So if we can get a couple more teams sold, then we have a much better chance of filling that. And get a couple of those England, Italy, Germany, Spain, like a few of those teams sold. Get it down to like Argentina and two big teams. Then we can get like a filler that is reasonable. Do that or we got to do like a few fillers. Oh, France. Yeah, France is very good. Raphael Varane, France. Kroos. Griezmann. Klaassen. There's Dybala, 47 of 49. Mertens to 249.
Yeah, Belgium was one of the dark horses. I mean, that a lot of people thought had a chance to go far.
All right, last hit. Good luck, especially to those of you that have not yet hit anything. This is our last patch autograph of the case. Goes to Austria, Mark Yanko. Anyway, guys, congrats. That was a pretty sick case. Mark Yanko. All right, let me take this. Jim. There you go, Jim. I just shot over a couple picks for you. Hernandez. Yeah, Uruguay has some really nice players. I'm always amazed to know that Uruguay only has like a population of like 4 million or something like that. I'm like, that's the population of San Diego. How do they have so many darn good soccer players all the time? They're always one of the top, like, 10 teams in the world. Yeah, Norm, sorry, man. Nothing special for Netherlands. All right, let's do a recap here, and then we shall see if where to go from there. All right, number to 99, Luka Modric, Real, number to 99. Oh, wait a minute. Before we do that, we got to do one more thing. Sorry, before we start that, I forgot. We got one of these. I got to randomize that. Sorry, guys. Let me do that first, and then we shall do our recap. Let me set up the randomizer for that. All right. Again, don't pay any mind to the names. I'm not sure if they're correct or not, but the teams are what matters. Dice roll. We re-roll snake eyes. Otherwise, we go with it. We're going five times. Five times. Top team gets 900 points. One. We're going five. Two. Three. Four. Fifth and final. Good luck. Five. Wales. Wow. On five times, Wales. Why don't you have yourself a break, Jaime? Wales, Jaime got that. Right, here we go. Recap. We had a couple of Mbappes. One Mbappe Prism for France. One Mbappe Base for PSG. That one goes to France, the Prism one. The regular one goes to PSG. Then to 99, N'Golo Kanté, Chelsea. Luka Modric, Real. Nico Gaitán, Atletico. To 75, N'Golo Kanté for France this time. Koric, Croatia. Luongo for Australia. To 60, Macaulay, Northern Ireland. Vela, Mexico. And Chris Wood, New Zealand. To 49, Dybala, Juve. And Arturo Vidal, Bayern. To 30, we had David De Gea, Spain. And Arturo Vidal again for Bayern. To 25, Bonaventura, AC Milan. Wayne Hennessy, Wales. To 20, Joe Allen, Wales. To 10, gold, Sheridan Shaqiri. 4 of 10. All right, our 900 points went to Wales and Jaime. On card, Josh Kimmich. Sticker auto, Jack Butland, England. Alaba, Austria. Krzyzewiak, Poland. Wayne Hennessy, Wales. Krzyzewiak was to 99, by the way. It's hard to tell in this light. White prism. Hennessy, also 99. And Giovanni Dos Santos, Mexico, 99. Copper to 49, Mark Yanko. All right, and then the cards that made the board. That was a sick board. Gold, Giorgio Chiellini, 10 of 10, Juve. We had a Carly Lloyd on-card autograph, USA Ladies. We had a Kaboom for Kevin De Bruyne, Belgium. We had for Italy a Massimo Odo Historic Signatures, 35 of 49. And then this sick puppy right here for Italy, Gigi Buffon with a nasty patch, 10 of 30. That one got hit by Jerome, but got sold to Claudio. So that one's going to Claudio. We got this sick puppy right here. Definitely jealous of this one. 13 of 30. You don't want that card. It's number 13. So you need to sell that card. 13 of 30, Mr. Frank Lampard. Yeah, this sick puppy right here for Jaime. Ryan Giggs. Giggsy of Wales. 27 of 30. And last but not least, this sick puppy right here. Pele Green Parallel Autograph. Green Prism. 5 of 5. Is it some kind of bird or bug or something? That picture on the ground. Sick, sick, sick picture right there. Sick, sick card, I should say. All right, guys. That does it for 106. All right, let me see where we're at on the store. All right, we have NT38. Let's see where we're at with that one. 17 left on that one. Oh, there was also a, I forgot about that one right there. Jamie Vardy tie-dye for England. That one was also there. Forgot to include that in the... All right, so that does it.